When your students use Chromebooks, you want them actively connecting to each other and their learning. You don't want them passively reviewing content until their eyes go square. You need a quick and easy way to group students so they can share ideas and learn from each other. You want to easily peek over their digital shoulders to work with them wherever they're learning from, without having to sort through 30 different files. But how can you do it all without magically adding a ton of extra hours to a day? Enter Lumio, the digital tool that transforms lessons into active learning experiences that engage your students on their devices. Lumio's shared digital canvases let students co-create, add content, and problem solve together. You can put students into customizable breakout groups and easily see what they're working on. Lumio combines the best pages from your Google Slides deck, PDFs, YouTube videos, and more into one easy lesson. Plus, add assignments and customizable games, helping your students stay focused where it matters. With Lumio's student dashboard, you have lightning-fast insight to learning and can easily see each contribution. With the click of a button, you can check on students during class and support them with feedback in the moment. Lumio and Google for Education were made for each other, enhancing instruction with integration into the platforms and workflows you already know and use. So you don't need to stop time to make active learning happen on Chromebooks. You've got Lumio. Get started for free and learn more about the power of Lumio and Google at lum.io/Chromebooks.